going for Kai on the bass. Yeah. Come
on. What's up, guys? And we're back to the recital here in September. And today we have
Kai.
And Kai performed at this recital. So, Kai, tell me what song you performed.
I performed Dog Breath by Frank Zappa.
And what instrument did you play in it?
I play bass guitar.
There you go. Kai, tell me a little bit about your experience with the song. How did it go?
So, I really like Frank Zappa, and I was looking for a song, and then I found the live version of that song, and I was like, oh, wow, this sounds good. It'll work. So, I just decided to play it.
Nice. And then tell me about the process of playing this song. Like, what was it, difficult? How long did it take to prepare? All sorts of stuff like that.
It didn't take too long to prepare, but I did get extra time because one of the rehearsals was canceled. So I got a good amount of time to fix it up. So.
And then last to finish, tell me about the feeling of performing it out there with all the community out there, all of that.
Oh yeah, the energy's just great. Yeah. It's, everything, I mean, the sound equipment sounds great. I thought I did pretty good that time, so yeah, everything felt good that time.
Well, there you guys have it. Set.